In the Morris Park section of the Bronx, an Italian native is known for her signature beverage.
My name is Anna Agovino. My place is La Casa del Caffe. I come from a small town in South Italy. And we started this place 24 years ago. Thank God, everything is okay right now.
Tell me how it started.
My husband used to work for a company for fix the machine and deliver coffee. So he wants to do something for me. You know, the first day I was so scared. I never make espresso, I never make a cappuccino in my life.
But you learned.
I learned. So we clean the handle.
Okay.
So, and I have shot. We have to be 7 grams.
Tell me, what is your secret to perfect espresso?
Love. Clean machine, good coffee. And you have to love what you do.
And you've made this place that Italians seem to love.
We try. We try to be like Italy.
Yeah.
All the product we got is from Italy. TV, Italian. Everything is Italian.
How much coffee do you drink in a day?
A lot.
Yeah?
I start at 4 o'clock in the morning.
Wow.
My house. And the end of the day, at least 13, 14.
Ah.
Okay, I have to go on. I stay up so many hours. I need a, I just say, boost.
What do you think is the biggest difference between coffee culture in Italy and coffee culture in the United States?
I teach the people. Here at the beginning, they like long, they are made very short. I say, yeah, this is the coffee. You want water, I give you water.
And so people learn to like it.
They have to learn.
What is your favorite part of your job?
Talk with the people. I came a friend with everybody. I got my usual customer. She comes every day.
Yeah.
I come because I love you.
The best coffee in town, also beautiful people.
Do you think that this reminds you at all of Italy?
Oh yeah.
The best espresso in New York City.
My name is Gemma, Anna's daughter.
People love your mom.
She's fiery. She'll tell it like it is, and she does that because she loves you.
You want to know this machine?
What?
My husband gave it to me when I turned 50.
Were you excited about the gift?
No.
If you are somewhere and you get an espresso, can you tell if it's good by looking at it?
Yes, I can. Especially when I go to the restaurant, they serve coffee. And they say, Anna, please don't ask for coffee. Okay. When it's too dark, it's not good.
Huh.
They're supposed to be brown, but not too dark.
Okay.
With a little light foam. That one is the best espresso.
Tell me a little bit about this area and what you like about having a shop here.
When I started, the majority of the people was Italian. Now it's less and less, but I like it. You know what? I don't drive. So I walk from home. Yeah, I know everybody. Everybody knows me. I walk in the street, everybody say hi to me. I love beer.
You're famous.
Yeah, I am the queen.